I think, under our laws, he should be serving life in prison, says Jeffrey Toobin.